Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on finding your Discord token. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. To do this trick, we will need to use Discord on the web. So open up a web browser and head over to discordapp.com and sign in to your account. When you are logged in, you want to open up the developer tools on your web browser. On Chrome, it's done by clicking the menu button, selecting More Tools, and then selecting Developer Tools. In the Dev Tools, you want to select Application from the tabs up top. If you don't see Application, click on the arrow button to expand. In the Application tab, expand Local Storage from the left sidebar and then select discordapp.com. Now scroll all the way to the bottom here. This is the trick. You need to reload the web page. When you do that, keep an eye at the bottom of the Dev Tools here. When you reload, you will notice that your token appears for a split second and then disappears again. You need to quickly reload the page, select the token, and then quickly copy it. Make sure you use the keyboard shortcut to copy, which is Ctrl and C or Command and C on a Mac. You can also quickly reload the page with the F5 key. It may take a few times to get it right, but it's definitely possible. Once you get your key, definitely don't share it with anyone, as they will be able to access your servers. I have already deleted the account associated with this key, so it doesn't matter. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Discord tips and tricks.